We'll be getting started in just a little while, everyone. We'll be getting started between the 3-minute mark and 4-minute mark on my elapsed time. So get yourself strapped in. We'll be getting started in just a little while, guys. Sorry if you hear my fan. I'm trying to situate my covers here. Shadow for the share. Much appreciated, bro. A little more of my drink here. Yeah, that's good. Also, right now, I'm currently drinking some sparkling apple cider right now. Because I've wanted something sweet for the last couple days, because I've been drinking nothing but water. Well, I had ginger ale a couple days ago, but I was only like one can. But I wanted something tasty to drink for at least an hour or so of my time today. Tastes so good. Too much, but it's one of my favorite pairs of gloves in this game. But anyways, though, it is now past the 4-minute mark, so I say to you all as Mr. Smiley. Hello, my maniacs out there. It is me, Mr. Smiley, and today I will be going for more blood and Bloodborne. While getting myself ready for shenanigans of the future. And today, of my shenanigans of today, I swear I just said today twice, but it doesn't matter, is that today I will have another one of these peasants helping me out with getting more of my fancy clothes and making me get more badges so I can get more tools to use on people like you. But today, we will be taking things a little bit slow. Slow and steady wins the race, said the tortoise. Even though I ended up turning him into turtle soup. But it doesn't matter. The turtle soup was tasty. Okay, I've done enough of the voice for today. But yeah, I'm gonna be having Shadowseed give me a hand in a couple areas and stuff for about maybe like an hour, hour and a half. It's not going to be a long stream and everything. Hello, Shadowseed. How are you doing this fine evening? I'm just glad I could talk again. For the last couple days, I haven't been able to talk. getting to the point where I can actually drink more than just water, and I've been getting really sick and tired of just drinking water. So right now I'm drinking some really nice sparkling apple cider, and it tastes so fucking good. And I'm hoping that in the morning I can actually hold down more food than I really want to, because sooner or later I want to get my favorite meal from KFC. And just scarf all that shit down. Hey, Night Night, how you doing, man? I also wanted to do a stream before Night Night goes into his surgery later on this week. So, Night Night, this is also another present just for you, my boy. Alright, so Shadow, we're gonna go and we're gonna go and do I want a voice chat? Honestly, I don't know. I don't know if it'll mess up my stream or not. But we could try if you want to. I don't mind, but I'm hoping I don't lose the stream. Okay. Yeah, we'll probably try and do some voice chat. If the stream messes up any, we'll probably not do any voice chat. But we'll test it out and see if Spectrum will be nice to me today. But let me clean my glasses real quick, and I'll have to blue screen you guys for a second so I can make a voice chat for me and Shadow. Oh, man. Okay. Alright, I'll be right back, guys. I'm going to start a voice chat with me and Shadow while we hang out and shit. So, I'll be right back. Okay, I have returned. Oh, excuse me. So first we're gonna go to the Nightmare Church. And, we're gonna go and kill Ludwig. Also got a little bit of restless leg syndrome going on right now, man. My legs kind of give me some issues. Then again, though, I've been laying down this for the last few days. Shadow, how are you?
Hello. Other than going to the dentist today, I'm alright.
How'd your dentist appointment go?
Well, when all the work is done, I'm probably gonna owe him about $4,000 or $5,000.
Oh, jeez.
Yeah.
You at least still gonna have your vampire fangs?
Maybe.
Alright, so I'm at the Nightmare Church. Mr. Smiley rang his bell. I'm just glad I'm able to talk. Last couple days I have not been able to talk.
What'd you come down with?
Me and my friend James, we think it might have been some type of stomach virus that's been going around. Because when it's so bad that you know, it comes out both main holes. Sorry about the TMI, guys. It can do some pretty damn bad damage to you. So,
yeah, I've been there.
So, you know, due to all the blah that's been going on, I haven't been able to talk because of the sore voice. And I haven't been able to keep food down, so I haven't been able to eat for about 3 days.
Yeah, I've been there.
Hence why, big, sorry thing to Becker about how I talked to you in the Discord. I am so sorry about that, man. I hope you can forgive me. But when you haven't eaten for 3 days, and you're stuck in this house like I have been, you feel me? Hell, I had to tell my landlady that I couldn't help her with some of the stuff she wanted me to help her with because it, you know, requires me to talk to her. And I couldn't talk to her. But, on the bright side, though, you know, I've been, drinking this really nice, sparkling apple cider. It's been very, 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 very good. I'm sorry, I got tired of drinking water and only one can of ginger ale, okay? I wanted something good to be in my body. You know what I mean? I needed something. And it actually tastes really freaking good right now. So off stream, I got some really good gems for my two main weapons I'll be using with him. Thing is, though, I just need to upgrade all my weapons. But, man, I was parrying the shit out of that fat son of a bitch, though. My God. I needed something to do because, you know, I can't just sleep 24/7, 365, you know. I needed something to keep my brain still going. Okay, so, I got this here pizza cutter. How about we go and kill ourselves a Mr. Ed? You feel me?
Mm-hmm.
We're gonna go.
Where's your pizza cutter at?
My pizza cutter is at 7.
Cool.
All right, let's
Mine's
do it.
At 6.
Ah, oh, gotcha. Oh, Kohai, welcome to the stream. How are you? Excuse me.
Put on silent one, please.
Alright, let's do it. Ooh. Watch yourself there. Watch yourself. Watch yourself. Being so fucking mean. Here we go. here we go. Cuddles and cookies. That is a great combination. Don't you agree, Shatter? Cuddles and cookies are a great combination. Oh, where the fuck? Oh, that's an interesting little jump he did there. I've never seen him do it in a corner. Get in there and grind, Shatter. Grind on him. Oh, God. Ow. Second phase. Alright. He's right here. He's trying to hit Mr. Smiley with his gooey attacks. Excuse me, kind sir. Ow, ow, ow. I'm at 9 fucking vials. Nope, make that 7. Make that 6. Watch yourself. Get out of there! Okay. Let's see what he's gonna do here. Got that. Good job. Watch out! Who's he aiming at? He's aiming at you. Good dodge, though. I know, I saw. I still love this whip, even if it's not good against him. God damn it! How did he... Your phone is stuck in 3. God damn that bastard. I hate it when he does that.
See, that shadow is where you get him off my ass.
Oh, man. Alright, you go do the sleepies, and I hope you sleep well. Okay. Ring-a-ding-ding goes the bell.
It's the first time in a while I've done that.
What?
Used all 20 blood vials for him.
Oh, hell yeah. Sparkling apple cider. I got sparkling grape juice in the freezer, in the fridge too. But I haven't wanted to open it yet. Originally I was going to drink it for St. Patty's Day, but things happen.
I wasn't running out of stamina so goddamn fast.
No,
I forgot to change my runes.
It's all good. Oh, excuse me. Just let's see. There's getting through Ludwig. I do want to at least run through Kanehurst with you. Because he needs to get that corruption rune so he can, you know, pay attention to his kills.
Mm-hmm.
I do still need to do some of the main game, of course. Like, the fucking, Shadows of Yharnam. But we can save them for much later. Because, you know, chunks are very, very, useful for these two weapons. Also,
off stream, aside from me getting really good gems for these two weapons, I also got 3 blood rocks. So,
nice.
I'll be able to put up my 2 main weapons and a sidearm, and plus I can get the blood rock from the DLC in case I want to put up my other sidearm I think about using, because I want to use the Fist of Gradia as well as the Hunter pistol, because I would not mind punching somebody with a giant slab of iron. That just sounds fun. I might go Beast Cutter on this one. Sounds fun. Drawn by the Bell's Timber. The Bell's Timber. Whack you with my stick.
So I've been hearing some interesting rumors around Reddit lately, which may or may not be true.
What's the subject on them? I might know.
Bloodborne sequel.
I have been hearing about that, yes. And if it does happen, oh my god. Hell, Muji was telling me about that today. My artist, because he's a Bloodborne fan like I am. And he was like, just imagine the possibilities. But at the same time, he mentioned, imagine the trick weapons. And I'm like, oh, don't make me bust in my pants, man. Don't make me do it, you know what I mean? Hell, we were already given, like, an Easter egg of a trick weapon in Dark Souls 3, which was, you know, the Soul of Cinder's weapon. Quit that, you damn horse. So, you know, when it comes to trick weapons, Miyazaki will never run out of ideas. Now, you damn horse. Get in there and grind them. Damn, my endurance is terrible, but I understand why. He's built for mid-level games. Because he's a PvP. Here we go. Alright, let's do it. Let's whoop Mr. Ed's ass. You can press start as well if you want to. I'm doing that. Here we go. Alright. Get your composure. He's on me right now. You alright? Ow! I don't know how you're taking damage when he's attacking me. Get out of there. Okay. I was watching this one YouTube channel called Garden of Eyes, which does battles of Bloodborne bosses versus the bosses themselves. And there was one boss I gotta send to you on Discord that just the idea of it kind of, you know, scares me a little bit. Ah, fuck, man! And it's basically Ludwig the Holy Blade at full HP. Because we only fight him at half HP. And oh my god, he is so aggressive at full HP. Like, it was crazy, man. get him sooner or later. It's all fucking RNG with him anyways.
Mm-hmm.
By the way, how's your new game plus run going with Bloodborne?
I've been focusing on other things at the moment.
Oh, I figured.
I've been Yeah, I'm getting a new bed soon, so I have to clean my room.
Ah, gotcha. I gotta clean my room, too.
I found some... Incidentally, I found a box full of clothes from when I was 10.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, I can't... I don't think those would fit anymore. I may have grown a bit wider and longer since then. Mostly wider.
Hey, you're not as fat as me, man. Hell, I'm trying to remember the last time I've seen Rumble. My God, him and me are built very similarly. Except I think he has a much better voice than me. I remember when I first heard his voice. It has not changed ever since then. And he sounds like a bored surfer dude. That's literally what Rumble sounds like. He just sounds like this old surfing guy that was like, you know, oh, I've rode all the waves and everything. You can't surprise me. And except in terms of him, the wave is probably me. But I might see if we can bring in a little bit of help. I might bring in an NPC. Or I might see if there's somebody else in the area. Well, no, I don't know if my level would even help with that. No. Let me bring in someone right here. I'm coming. I'm bringing in Henriette.
We got two redeems for a random retro subject from Livewire.
Oh, hey, Livewire. Good to have you, man. Random retro subject. Let's see. Let me see. Are you a fan of Gushers?
They're... I can take them or leave them. Some flavors are good, some of them are just... toxic waste.
Oh no, she fighting the... God damn it. I hate when she does that. Let's go help her. Yeah, he was. He loved doing different things with him. Let's see. You redeemed two. So let's see. What's a good
sword? I got a one for you.
Mm-hmm.
Onyx, if you remember it.
I probably
the animated series Gargoyles.
Gargoyles. Yes. I love Gargoyles. I was a fan of the, oh my god, she's glitching out. Do you see her glitching out?
Oh, that's ninja shit right there.
That's kind of funny. Oh man, that deserves a clip right there. I've never seen her glitch out. Oh, she's fixed, she's good. She's good. Okay. That deserved a clip, though. Let's see. Another good retro subject. Yeah, Gargoyles. Yeah, that's a great one, man.
I always personally liked... My favorite was Demona.
Demona was good.
I thought she had the most character growth out of
that. She did.
Honestly.
I liked the leader, though. He had... The voice actor had such an amazing voice. Yeah.
thought that was insane. Oh, yeah, Night Night, can you repeat what you were saying about, Lothric, please? I'm sorry I missed that. Also trying to keep Shadow alive as well. Not saying he can't keep himself alive, but with a second NPC, it will be a little bit, interesting, to say the least. Oh, I figured it would. Now, what's that? Last 3 days, man. You don't ever have to apologize, homie. There we go. Why did it black screen for? Did it black screen for you?
No, I'm in the cutscene.
Interesting. Really? What happened to your boy, Livewire? Yeah, I'm stuck on a black screen.
Interesting.
I'm not ending it yet. But are you out of the fight the hell out of him. Kill the bastard and tell me when he's dead. I think we fucked up the game. But yeah, what happened to, I can never pronounce his name, but you know who I'm talking about. What happened to him, Livewire? Yeah, I know there's a black screen, Night Night. Is he moving?
Nope.
Are you killing him?
Yep.
Yes, kill the bastard.
You know, this is very cathartic.
How so?
This is really
cathartic as in it feels good, or cathartic as in it's not fair?
Both.
Let me guess, are you using your sword and you're just freaking stabbing him?
Mm-hmm.
I figure.
He's technically dead, so I'm moving your controller a bit. See if we can't unglitch it.
Nothing yet. If I have to restart the stream, I can. But, what's going on your end?
He's literally a sliver of health. I can't end him yet.
Wow. That is really interesting.
I'm going to try something.
What are you going to do?
He's literally one hit. He's literally one hit.
Uh-huh.
Yes.
What is it?
You should be getting it here soon, I hope.
Returning you back to your world.
Yeah, I'm back to my world.
Yeah, I don't know what's going on. This is going to be interesting to find out what happens after this. I've been friends for a long time. Still friends, but he knows I don't play that boss shit. Yeah, I agree with you. Night-Night Livewire. Can you guys stay in the chat for a little bit? I will be right back. I'm going to restart the stream. because apparently this is a thing. Yeah, I will be right back. Shadow will be with me, though.